Let's talk about the public comment period.
All applicants of a PPA and or city liquor license need to go through a public comment period for a duration of 35 days. Within 5 days of receiving the completed application and fees, BACP will mail a public notice to the registered voters who reside within 250 feet of the venue. The registered voters may object to the BACP within 35 days after the date the PPA and or city liquor license application fees was received. After payment of the application fee, the BACP consultant will give the applicant these public notices to be posted within 5 days for a full 35-day period. The signs must be clearly visible from the public way. The license may be denied based on objections from the community, in which case there are methods to appeal. The license may be denied because of adverse effects on the value of property on the surrounding area, traffic flow, or parking within the surrounding area, health, safety, or the welfare of the surrounding area. A hearing may take place and a plan of operation may be submitted. Talk to a BACP consultant for assistance and more information.